prone on elbows chin tuck. You're going to lay on your stomach, upper body weight on your forearms, and then you're just going to perform a chin tuck, almost like you're creating a double chin, and repeat that movement.